everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on. Gets here, all the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Let me do what I wanna do. I can't decide them all. Sleep with someone on everyone's toes. But when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna wanna doze. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn.
You may well remember the GoGo gorillas and dragon sculptures that have been in Norwich over the last few years. There were dozens of them placed around the city, all decorated differently, then auctioned off for the brilliant charity break. This year, they're going to be hares, and they're going to be in other towns in Norfolk as well. Work is taking place on getting them ready to be unveiled next week, and it's fantastically exciting. But this is a bit random, because one of the artists painting a hare has teamed up with the singer from Manfred, Mann, and our man, Wally Webb, can tell us more. Wally.
Yes, we are indeed live halfway between Swaffham and Thetford this morning at a recording studio with the artist Sam Elmhurst, and we'll introduce the member of Manfred Mann in just a moment. Let's start the story off with the hares. They're sitting upright and paying attention, and the public were invited to submit designs. And Sam Elmhurst here submitted a design, but unfortunately, you didn't get through with that one.
No, I didn't. I thought I might. I sent in three different designs in early June, but no, didn't hair a thing after that.
Were you very disappointed?
I was, yeah, but yeah, luck of the draw, and the designs that I had seen submitted were lovely, really beautiful, from all ages, some really good ones.
But you didn't just go away and hide, did you?
Well, no, I didn't, because in December time I had an email from Break Charity to say that Ashton's Legal wanted to commission an artist to do a hair for them, and I was one of the four artists to submit a design.
Right. So you started work on the design, but of course it was the 50th anniversary of the Break charity, but coincidentally the 50th anniversary of a particular tune.
Well, when the hair arrived, I knew they wanted a harlequin. And there's nothing, you know, more strange than a 6 foot mighty Quinn. And that was just such an earworm, the little flute motif of the Manfred Mann song. And I couldn't get it out of my head. And the rest is history.
Well, by some miracle, we do have the lead singer, Mike Darbo, with us from Manfred Mann. Good morning.
Well, good morning, yes. And that's absolutely true. 50 years ago, the Mighty Quinn got to number one. When we first came across the song, it was a Bob Dylan song, still is a Bob Dylan song, and it was called Quinn the Eskimo, and Manfred and I revamped it a bit and came up with a better arrangement, because Bob Dylan's version was a bit, come all without, come all within, you not see nothing like the Mighty Quinn. So we put a bit of a tune to it and released it. It went all over the world, a big hit. And here we are 50 years later. Now, Sam and her sister, Holly, tracked me down through a website and said, would you consider re-recording the Mighty Quinn to coincide with the Hare Le Quin and the Break Charity's 50th anniversary? And we're right now in the middle of recording it. And hopefully by the end of the day, God willing and the wind blowing in the right direction, we'll have it finished and mixed and ready to promote, to launch the real opening day in mid-June, I think, isn't it, Sam?
Yeah.
And there's not many hares that will be going on show that can say they've got such a provenance behind them.
Well, no, it just seemed like just such an opportunity, because I'm a musician as well as an artist, to have the two sort of running side by side. It's just amazing.
I must interrupt and say that she's actually going to be singing along with me. She's got a lovely voice. We're going to be sharing the vocal honours. It's the familiar song that everyone knows, and I'm relying on Radio Norfolk to give you a good plug when we've got it all released. Because
yeah.
I'm an old BBC man myself, as you know, Wally.
Yeah, so this is going to be quite a thing, and you never get tired of the song.
Gosh, I've sung it probably 10,000 times. I sing it about four times a week.
And you're still touring, aren't you?
I am still touring. In fact, I come to King's Lynn and Cromer and very often Norwich and Ipswich and Bury's and Edmonds. I'm all over the country at the moment doing three tours. At the end of the year, I do a Manfred's tour with Paul Jones. Next month, I start a tour with New Amen Corner. And right now, I'm touring with Mike Pender and the Fortunes and Herman's Hermits for a show called The 60s Experience. So I'm still at it.
Mike, thank you very much. Mike Darbo from Manfred Mann.
Wally, thank you. We approach 9 o'clock on BBC Radio Norfolk. This is Nick Conrad at breakfast.
Come all without, come all within. You'll not see nothing like the Mighty Quinn. Come all without, come all within. You'll not see nothing like the Mighty Quinn. Come on now. Everybody is building ships and boats. Some are building monuments, others are jotting down notes. Everybody is in despair, every girl and boy. When Quinn the Eskimo gets you, everybody gonna jump for joy. Come on without, the light's bright. Come on within. You'll not see nothing like the Mighty Quinn. Come on now. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the Mighty Quinn. I like my sugar sweet, but jumping queues and making haste ain't my cut of meat. Everybody's beneath the tree, they're feeding pigeons on a limb. When Quinn the Eskimo gets here, we're gonna run to him. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the Mighty. Someone on everyone's toes. When the Eskimo
Eskimo gets you. Everybody's gonna wanna do it.
Come on with us.
Oh, that's right.
Come on with it.
Everybody,
you've not seen nothing like the Mighty Quinn.
You know it's coming along.
Come on with us.
Sing it a song.
Come on with it.
Well,
you've not seen nothing like the Mighty.
Come on.